Thank you so much. And I promise the reason I came to back to LA was not because of the weather. It's because Provost Max Nikias is a very inspiring man. And I didn't think I was going to move back, but it was just such an amazing opportunity. And I'm really happy to be here and excited to talk to you about innovation and why it's so important to USC and to the world. So just a little bit of a warning, though. So some of the things that I say may be a little bit contrarian, a little bit uncomfortable for linear thinkers. Maybe some of the things that I say may sound like they're contradictory, which is kind of the point, because innovation is not easy, and it's not always straightforward. So my goal today is to debunk three key myths of innovation, and in the process of doing that, tell you a little bit more about what's going on in innovation at USC. So what is innovation? You hear about it a lot in the news these days. Innovation is going to be saving the world, and innovation is wonderful. But everyone has their own definition. So it would actually be really interesting for me to hear from you. Just what are your assumptions? How do you define innovation? Any volunteers? Out of the box thinking to solve a problem? Yeah. And there's really no wrong answers. There's a lot of different ways of thinking about it. Improvements or different perspective? Yeah? Yep. Creating something new. Identification of customer value. I haven't heard that exact definition. That's an interesting one. Anything else? An innovative answer. One more? Anything else? All of those are valid definitions of innovation. And the way that I like to define it, and the way we define it, is the process of translating new ideas into tangible societal impact. And what I mean by that is that it's not enough to just have a creative idea, but it's really about turning those ideas into real impact in the market. And particularly at USC, we have a real opportunity to develop an innovation brand that transcends your typical boundaries, that could include technology, of course, medicine, and the social sciences and the arts. And so it's a really broad definition of innovation, and we have a really unique opportunity here at USC to take advantage of that. So why is innovation so important? So first of all, I think most people would agree that innovation is the new currency of competition. In fact, we have a professor at the Marshall School of Business, Jerry Tellis, who's shown that companies with innovative cultures inside their companies are more successful over time. And in addition to that, it's inevitable. So if you don't do it, somebody else will. But I think also, just most importantly for USC, it's absolutely core to our strategic plan. Meeting societal needs is one of the three pillars in our strategic plan. And before we go any further, I'd like to just quickly take a step back and talk about what my role is at USC. So I'm Vice Provost for Innovation, and what I do also is run the USC Stevens Institute for Innovation. It was founded a couple of years ago. We launched 2 years ago with a gift, a very generous gift from Mark Stevens, trustee, and his wife Mary, of $22 million. And it's the first and only program of its kind, actually. And our mission is to empower USC innovators to make maximum impact with their ideas. And I will tell you a little bit more over the course of this talk what I mean by that. But most of you know this, but I wanted to give you a little bit of background why this is also relevant to USC.